Hello friends, welcome to Tech Electric. Myself Piyush and today's topic of our video is construction and working of electromagnetic relay. So let's get started. Relay. So what is a relay? Relay is an automatic device which detects the fault and supply information to circuit breaker to trip. Electromagnetic relay. So there are two types of electromagnetic relay. First is the attracted armature type and second is the induction type. In this video, we will be concentrating on the four types of attracted armature type relay. In the next video, we will see about induction type. So, there are four types of attracted armature type relays. First is the plunger type, second is the hinge type, third is the polarized type and fourth is balanced beam type. These are the simplest type of relays and include plunger or solenoid, hinged armature, balanced beam or moving iron polarized relays. All of these relays operate on the same principle, that is, in such relays the operation is obtained by virtue of an armature being attracted to the poles of an electromagnet or a plunger being drawn into a solenoid. Plunger type, hinge type and polarized type relay have the same working principle, that the electromagnetic force exerted on the moving element is proportional to the square of the flux in the air gap or the square of the current flowing through the relay coil. That the net force is given as F equals to K1 I square minus K2, where F is the net force, K1 is the constant, K2 is the restraining force including the friction and I is the current in relay coil. During the normal condition, this current is not sufficient to act a net force which will move the armature and close the contacts. But during abnormal condition, this current increases heavily, which acts a net force on the moving armature sufficient enough to close the contact and send a trip signal to circuit breaker. Plunger type relay and hinge type relay are almost similar in terms of construction, but polarized type relay is a bit different. It has an additional permanent magnet. The sensitivity of the hinged armature relay can be increased for DC operation by the addition of a permanent magnet. This is known as a polarized type moving iron relay. It is more robust in terms of construction. Balanced beam type relay. In case of balanced beam type relay, two quantities A and B are compared because electromagnetic forces developed vary as square of ampere turn. As you can see in the figure, A quantity is the current in restraining coil and B quantity is the current in the operating coil. As you can see in the equation, the net force is given as F equal to K1 I1 square minus K2 I2 square, where F is the net force, K1 and K2 is constant, I1 is current in restraining coil and I2 is current in the operating coil. During the normal condition, the current in the restraining coil and operating coil is equal, therefore net force is zero. But during the abnormal condition, current suddenly increases, which changes the net force acting on the moving armature to close the fixed contact and send a trip signal to the circuit breaker to trip and protect the system. That's it for today's session. If you like the video, hit the like button and share the video with your friends. Do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for notification of more such videos.